I don't know. I'll just go into it.
Was a mermaid, bonny, brisking guy, always took delight moving Roger for to play. One day she decides it's a pleasure for to take, and asked to Mrs. Lee for to go to the wake. Nanny to loo, nanny to loo, then lovely nanny to the wake she did go. Oh, nanny says, Mrs., I'd have you to take care, and offered young Rogue Roger, I'd have you beware. So now you may go, but this promise you must make, do not frolic with young Roger coming home from the wake. Nanny to Raloo, nanny to Raloo, then lovely nanny to the wake she'd go. So dressed in her best, young nanny did prepare, and as she expected, young Roger he was there. They danced and they sang, they could be ale and cake, and many were the pleasures that they had at the wake. Nanny to loo, nanny to loo, then lovely nanny to the wake she'd go.
Okay.
Then Roger kissed young Nelly, and her promise she did break, and she frolicked with him, Roger coming home from the wake. Nelly to loo, Nelly to loo, then lovely Nelly to the wake she'd go. Fine, lovely son, I will call it, she says, I will call it for his sake, I'll call it young Roger coming home from the wake. Nanny to loo, nanny to loo, then lovely nanny to the wake she'd go. Nanny to loo, nanny to loo, then lovely nanny to the wake she'd go.